Okay, I'm right here at my storage unit. I'm fixing to ride my 68 Snapper. Thing's got that hot dog muffler. It's a lot louder than mother lawnmowers. It's got a hot dog muffler, which makes it a lot louder. Right there. All right. 6 horsepower. Let's do it. Let me get my keys out of my pocket. Go for a little ride. I'm not gonna ride long because I want to go somewhere else to do some videoing. Y'all can hear me better. Shadow Man. Call me Shadow Man. Little Caesars used to be right here. man is following me. We'll call this video Shadow Man on a Lawn. We will call this video Shadow Man on a Lawnmower. Finishes my little ride. I hope everybody liked riding with Shadow Man. Shadow Man on the 1968 Snapper Lawnmower. Snapper. Alright. I had to pull my car in here because this gate will not, they don't have a keypad on the inside, and it will not open without, if you're not in a vehicle. Now, I said it was a 4-foot fence. This is actually a 5-foot fence. So I was wrong, people. This is a 5-foot fence. So, all right. Let's get my car in there. Thanks for watching Riding Along with Shadow Man. I appreciate it. On his 1968 Snapper Comet 30, baby. Give me those thumbs up. Like, comment, subscribe as always. Be happy, positive, and focused. Stay away from negative people. Try to do the right thing. I will see you all on down the road, maybe on that Snapper Comet 30 in 1968 model.